When I first arrived on the first day of the scholarship, I did not know anything about what it was going to be like. It was a bit daunting. I was just going in blind. Initially, I thought everyone would be wearing suits and button-up shirts, but it was very relaxed. Everyone was very nice and friendly.
On the first day, I was pretty nervous about the new experience. I was pretty daunted. So I think what put my nerves to rest on my first day was just how welcoming and friendly everyone was and how relaxed everybody seemed to be.
To show you some results, I guess.
Like, what's the challenge?
Oh, the challenge is to validate CSIRO's new options. Hi, I'm Michael. I study mathematics in Sydney, and I was part of the CSIRO Data 61 Vacation Student Scholarship. One of the great things about the scholarship program is the projects you actually work on have an impact on not just the organisation of CSIRO, but on Australia. Being part of the program has helped me appreciate how much there is in the area of financial maths. So in terms of my future, there are many more paths that I can follow.
Hi, I'm Ben. I'm studying software engineering in Sydney, and I was a part of the CSIRO Data 61 Vacation Student Scholarship. When I was a kid, I always loved playing computer games on my dad's Mac, so I've always had an interest in computers and technology. Looking at the CSIRO scholarship program, it's a good chance to use my summer for something productive rather than just sitting around. And I could see that they were offering different software-related projects, and that really aligned with my interests.
Hi, I'm Holly, and I study IT and interactive and visual design in Brisbane. The best thing about being part of the vacation program was all the people I got to meet and getting to see all the amazing things they were working on. Things that stood out for me most was just how innovative everything was and how many projects weren't just sort of theoretical, they had real applications in real life. So there was a lot of ones that would be really helpful to people and could make a big difference in people's lives. I think my biggest take home from the VAC scholarship program was sort of understanding a lot more about how research works. Before the scholarship program, I was fairly unsure about where I wanted to go. I was interested in research, but I wasn't sure if that was what I wanted to do. So the program has definitely reaffirmed my interest in doing research, and I'm now planning on doing an honours degree at the end of my degree.
Hi, my name is Julian. I'm studying science in Melbourne, and I was a part of the CSIRO Data 61 Vacation Student Scholarship. The reason I applied for a vacation scholarship was because I wanted to do something over the summer. One thing I was looking for in a program was the ability to be able to focus on a single project over an extended period of time. CSIRO's vacation scholarship allowed me to do that. It also let me work with many new technologies that are only just coming out today.
That's the original Black-Scholes model, and this is CSIRO's new model here. So you've got a... The best part about working with Data 61 was the fact that I could work with world-class researchers at world-class institutions.
The best thing about working at Data 61 was being able to see what all the other researchers were working on and seeing the wide range of areas that they were doing their research in.
Being able to talk to CSIRO staff really helped me understand what it's like to work in the industry and in the workplace. It's nice to know that the project I was working on over the summer could potentially lead to have eventual impact.
What I would say to anybody who's thinking about applying for the CSIRO scholarship is definitely do it. It's been an amazing experience, and there was a lot of projects that I wouldn't have realised CSIRO would be involved in, that they are involved in, so there's really something for pretty much anybody in any of the science and technology fields.
It's a really enjoyable experience. You get to work on world-class research with world-class facilities, and the opportunities are endless.
I really recommend just going for it, because at CSIRO, while you are still a student, you are not made to feel like one. Sure, you are given all the mentoring and advice that you need, because this may be your first time in industry setting, but what you do is going to have an impact on the organisation, and you are treated as such.
One word to describe CSIRO would be collaboration.
Leaders.
Innovative.
Exciting, just because my whole experience has been very exciting. The research is really exciting, and everybody there seems excited about the potentials for technology and our future.